صلي على نبينا صلي.
This is JASA, A17. In preparation for the JASA 17, the Tajin department, sensor department, they have already get ready to take the two full 10 members of the attending this JASA. The head department is here with me to speak more about their activities.
Yeah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is our 2017 Tajin department section. And inshallah, we've started collating and collecting the data as expected of us, of our duty. I want to tell you that it is very important that this part of particular exercise goes on, because without this exercise, we will not be able to cater for our people or our guests as they come in. That is why it is necessary for us to carry out the Tajneed stroke population census as it is widely known. That is why we say amen. They are ready and they are set. We are off and we are running, inshallah, because of Rahman.
We are now at Axmin about Islam department. So the department is here to tell us more about the activities and what the activities they want to do during the JASA.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here for the JASA program to let people know about the beauty of Islam, for people to know about the great teaching of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So that is our main purpose standing here, to let people know misconception or the controversy issue that is Islam Ahmadiyya, to come and enlighten us. That is our own purpose, to let people know, or whatever they want to know about Islam, we are ready to enlighten them.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For this year's preparation, we are now at the kitchen department to know more how things going on in the kitchen. The department is here with me to tell us more about the activity in the kitchen department.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Awa dana ati gbaradi lati gbalejo awon mama alejo mama di rasul sallam lati gbalejo won ni jije ati mumu ati gbaradi fun abi olorun akojo ki o ma se odun ni ase mo. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For this year, 2017, JASA preparation, we are now at main stage to know how they prepare and how that is going on. It's here with me, head of department, at the head of state department, to tell us about the activity so far and how they are going, what they have been done so far.
Well, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. Happy to be here. Alhamdulillah, we are all here at the JASA 2017 Nigeria. The stage here, we are at the main stage. Activities are in top gear. We've been able to arrange the stage, as we've seen. The stage is actually set, and we have all the sound system and other coverage, and even the Wi-Fi activities and other engagements being positioned to ensure that there is easy coverage of all activities, and all our guests are now coming in. We are happy, alhamdulillah. We pray Allah make it a successful JASA, and may he make it a very continuous one for us. May he not make it the last one for us, and may he reward us and make us true beneficiaries of the reward of JASA. May Allah continue to guide us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.